morning. Welcome to another Maltby where a documentary production special. Today is going to Yorkshire, seeing that one. They're both called the Yorkshireman and the White Rose. Both hired by 6009, Union South Africa, and 70,000 Britannia. And this is my first time I've seen Britannia since last year. So, just returned now for the 0921 cross country to Glasgow Central. So, I go from York on that train. If I see better, so sit back, relax, and join us where we're going to York. Right, we're now on the slightly delayed 921 cross country run to Glasgow Central. And if I see better, I'll see you in a wee while. Still on the cross country service on the way up to Glasgow. And as you can see, there is. First class. First class upgrade, bitches. Yep. And, yep. Now thundering down. They're going to run down to Leeds. And next up will be Greyfield. So, we'll see you by then. See you in a wee while. In the first class, but they get the joint course or some snacks or something. Never mind. Well, we're getting off from anyway, so York. So, still again, I'll probably come up here again. This is going to talk to 118 in there. Stopped out till last night. There's all the inside it. It's the road getting bridge. I
Bay Bridge.
Here we are, coming to York, my final destination.
M218, the RS.
Welcome into York. The finals. This one will be Durham.
We're now in York, we're in the new National Memory Museum. It's waiting for the arrival of Britannia and Union to show up. I'll see you back and see you later. Very fine. Very fine, Nora. Overall view of the Great Hall in the museum. Yeah. Right, so now back to York. So for the Rattle the A4 and Britannia Shower. Hope I'll see you later. See you later. Yeah, the Grand Central's coming in.
Hello, Alberta, nice to meet you. Yeah, Gallup here. Alberta.
Yeah.
The Cotton Mills run light and stuff. Not far off now. Not far off now. It's a far away now, the marker. Tell me. Sometimes I just... my shot then. There she is, there. Yeah, there she is. There you go, coming in. First grand traction coming in. 70,000, but thank you. It's our standards at the front.
Getting down underneath it.
Just about dead by the mash up there. There she comes. Good timing.
Yeah.
Yeah. First time I've seen her since May.
I think you've only seen her back in
the yeah, recently, yeah.
Yeah, we've used about three and a half, 4 tons. How many is it from? There's only one person. Second eating turns here and there. On the flat bit, it's easy. I mean, I've got to look through new melts and cowbird and sort of off. Keep bailing, keep
reading it. Brand new toy now.
Where's Britannia gone?
To the museum.
To turn?
Not to turn, but get cold and watered. And then she's heading back down to the turntable around here.
Ah, right.
To get turned.
Out of the way of this one.
Alright.
Out of the way.
Thank you.
This all belongs to him.
Oh, right,
yeah. I think the other voice, this is hard to book on this platform here. So.
Yeah, the diesel's gone round, I think. So yeah,
there's a couple on the other end. 47810. It's gold, numbered.
Thanks for your help.
That's alright. No, no, here's it. It's another unit. Grants, I think it's a Transpanai. Right?
Yeah,
I'm alright. We got some Josh out there. Yes, I've got the Jonathan Museum now.
The Italian's gone to the museum?
Yeah.
And when's it going to come back?
John turned to first and then she's going to come back into the couple of the
building. It's near there. When's that?
It's gone to the museum now.
And then when's
it going to come back for this? Before the documentary, she's going to contact me. 15th of July.
So that's gone out of our room. So what
we're
waiting for now, the
salmon
boys?
Union South Africa now. This is during the next 6 minutes, 5 minutes.
Right.
Oh,
it's here in the next 6 minutes.
The next was
what's
early, yeah,
ready.
It's early.
Oh, it's early, isn't it?
Yeah, it's there and stop at Colton Junction. Yeah.
It's due now, about five or six minutes.
It's due in 5 minutes, I know.
I think it's going down to get turned. So it's coming in here,
yeah.
Or is it coming straight through, or is it stopping?
Stopping.
For how long?
I don't know, about 15 minutes.
It's diesel on for it to go back down to London tonight,
aren't
they?
Well, it's diesel on the way back.
Yeah.
And then I think Union's going after Carthage tonight, I think.
Pardon?
I think Union's going after Carnforth tonight.
Scarborough?
Oh, no, Carnforth.
Carnforth? Oh, I'm so, with you. I've been late this
week. Yeah. It's in Lancashire. Yeah. Lancashire, yeah.
Oh, it's bigger than East Lancashire. I think she's doing East Lancashire away from what I've seen on the phone. It would definitely. They announced it some weeks ago, you know, and then it was February 7th that she did another trip up this way.
Yeah.
And I thought they'd got mixed up with dates. Anyway, a couple of days ago, and I found out on my computer it was definitely coming. So I dashed down and bought a ticket from Coventry.
Coventry?
Yeah. We don't get any flipping.
Trips down there now.
Pardon?
No, we don't get. Because obviously the last ones they went to coming back to Express that way.
Yeah.
Because it's going to divide that way anyway.
Yeah. They don't get much down that way, I'll tell you.
No, steam trips down that way.
They had a special going through Birmingham International last year.
Yeah.
And it was diesel. I saw these coaches and I thought it was steam, so I went dashing to front. I was blimping off. I ran my way to the National BBC Garden of Rome.
Yeah.
I'm going up to
the opening team. Yeah. He's bucking my shot, man.
Pardon?
He's bucking my shot.
Oh, I know. I've had it. I can't catch any down there at all.
He's bucking my. He's on video when he's playing back bowling with my shot, man.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks a lot.
And he's not doing anything.
I'm all here for two reasons. One is Union.
Union's approaching now.
It's approaching now.
Yeah. I can't see it. Oh no, it might be on behind the engine.
The TPE Express.
Yeah.
TPE. So.
185 scrolled up now. Oh, I just see it, okay, what time is now?
Oh, yeah, see it, I can see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, here she comes.
I'll get behind you.
Then come the next traction, the second traction over there coming in. Yes, next traction coming in, unit 6009, unit South Africa. Definitely her. Pardon? Yeah, Union South Africa's just down the road.
All right, thank you. Here we go.
Yeah, and the first one was Britannia.
Yeah, no, I saw it go.
Yeah, Union's here, man, anyway. That's out of the way now. Got 7826. I can't see the bloody one coming out. Yeah, man. I don't know why. Oh, I'd do something. Let's just come in there. Here she comes. This is a different junction coming in. New South Africa. Yeah, it's very crowded indeed.
Yeah.
And I've got a diesel at the back. For the year, but both of these go out. I can't go in 7, so I've still got people behind me. Yeah, PJ! PJ! Not listening.
All the things on his mind.
Yeah, not listening.
Hey.
Right, done. All right.
Right, and I've got the Britannia and the South Africa departing, both departing almost simultaneously. Just waiting for the Britannia to come back. If I see you about it, see you later.
There she is. There she is. There she goes. Comes the main attraction. Look at her, she's got the route. Marvellous locker. Pardon me. Excuse me for the bathroom viewers. I'm not filming you, I'm filming the steamer. Yeah, it's just down there at the moment. So. Cross country. Must be waiting for that to cross the bridge out there outside the steamer for the steamer. Making way for the steamer now to come in.
It's coming in the back here to steam.
Yeah. He's gorgeous. Yeah. Here comes out. Wonderful locals anyway, so just get the time. There's two still in existence. And this one. She's the prototype machine. She's the first round of it to be built at Shrewsbury in 1954. Oh, first class to be built in that. Well, she was the first one to be built in 1950. 1951, sorry, 1954, number 55, and two for that day, out of the original 55 engines.
This one was, this is for the natural part of the book. Fun was up to it. Yeah, down that side, man. Yeah.
Yeah.
She's a, this one is actually air brakes. This one's actually air brakes. It's on the auspices of LSL on the Hoskins.
There's the main attraction, first main attraction coming back in. 70,000 at Britannia. People are out, so it's so this is here, so here she comes. Well, this used to be black years ago, it's now green. We are green. It was black, it's now green. So I'm moving forward. Slide down the book over. So tough.
It's going to go through 10 years quicker, right?
Because you're scared of swimming.
It's going to take me through your head if you don't mind. Thank you.
Yeah. That's costing definitely now.
One charger out of the way, and one to go. And this is that one. I was in the first station up to London.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Was on the first one.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
stick out of the red signal anyway, so.
Yeah, no, no.
Go down the off road. Back to Sheffield.
Yeah.
Go to the Britannia station, that's where we're out. Classic Daphne.
Yeah, what's
the one now? Yeah, classic Daphne. Right. Yeah, the airport puts it up. Yeah, so quite odd. Here's just taking me back to the Broadway. Go to the river, it's literally to the airport, but it's not. Took that off at the last minute. That's where I said that I used to work in the bridge.
two. Done then.
There she goes. Great departure. Just a minute down.
Right, we're now on the 1750 cross country, not cross country, East Midlands Railway service down to London St Pancras International. And if I'll see you by then, I'll see you later. Right, we're now on the side of the 1750 East Midlands Railway down to East Midlands Railway service down to Sheffield. If I'll see you by then, Sheffield, see you later. Yes, and you've not far from Sheffield. Thank you.
stop on the service will be here in Chesterfield. Was a billion dog and the Britannia and the Union again. It's my first time since May, so it's the senior Britannia, so Pacific. And hopefully I'll get them both again soon. Crossing fingers. So, was a billion dog out. But we did try the sunshine, while I was out there in New York. Right, just down with the documentary up there. One of the coming out, Joseph Callahan, John Cameron, the Union South Africa's owner. So Paul Cruz were Union and Britannia, and the staff of Sophos and World Return Company was there. Alright, starting this documentary up now. Cameron is a friend on Facebook, following me on YouTube. You don't have an Instagram or Twitter account, what is it with the left fucker? And I'm one thing more, this video is which is copyrighted by me, Gemma 2020. Anyways, try to nick it, print screen it, or whatever. I'm on to you. So thank you so much.
And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.